They don't want to show the facts. They want to distort the facts. And that is the pure definition of fraud, to deliberately hide information that's contrary to what you're trying to say, to take things out of context, to present things in a manner that leads someone to assume the opposite of what's actually
one time in my life, when I was in my early 20s, and I decided, I made a rational decision not to look for work until my employment benefits had run out. I decided I wanted to take the extended vacation. I thought it was a good opportunity for me to enjoy myself, to spend some time on the beach, to hang out, and not to have to work, because I knew that once I started to work again, I wasn't able to take, you know, a 4 or 5 month vacation. Now, what did I do? You know, at the time, I actually went and gave out resumes. I went to offices. I made a log of what I was doing because I was afraid that I would, you know, get caught, because you had to, you know, say that you were looking for job work. You had to show up at an unemployment office and look a woman in the face and say, I looked for work and I didn't get anything. So I at least went through the motions, and I figured it couldn't hurt to pass out these resumes because I knew eventually I was going to want to get a job, but I didn't want one while I was getting my unemployment benefit.
Scientists now believe that some people are actually born with a genetic predisposition to bitch dependency, Tom.
And exactly when did you become a relationship counselor?
Well, sharing this pep knowledge for an exorbitant fee is my way of giving something back to the community, Tom. I want to help you, Tom, I do. But I need you to help me help you.
Help me help you.
He knows how to profit from economic collapse. And he has the material possessions to prove it. A mansion in small-town Connecticut, boasting expensive fittings and artwork, not to mention a sprawling backyard with room for a pool and tennis courts and a garage filled with imported cars.
Claim that I can help people protect their wealth, but I can't. All I do is make money for myself. They focused on the fact that I live in a big house, that I drive an imported car. You know, there are a lot of people that have nice cars and live in nice houses. That isn't the argument.
I'm thinking of getting a new piece to add to my art collection, baby. I'm about tired of looking at this one.
I have a lead on a painting that might interest you, Mac. How would you like to have the Mona Lisa hanging up there?
It'd be cool.
So you want to be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You got to hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
You got to pimp my ride.
Damn right.
You got